According to the residents, Julius Baguma attacked his brother Wilson Kamuhanda and hit him with a hoe. He died instantly.
We are afraid of our children. Families are going to face many challenges. I found Mr. Baguma dead. Let's counsel them, and they should follow what leaders direct them to do.
This prompted the angry residents to attack Baguma. He was hit on the head with bricks and sticks, and he also died.
Preliminaries show that these people were fighting for land. They had a land conflict between these two brothers, and one got a hoe and hit him dead. So when the committee came in to arrest him, he was so violent, and he ended up being in out of self-defense. The community mobilized and hit also this man and died.
Joseph Manyindo, the village chairperson, said he had initially invited the brothers for negotiations and thought the matter had been resolved.
So even to mob justice.
Things like mob justice and other related things are not allowed in our community.
We feel that we should always talk to these people as family members. If there is a problem, should have meetings of family, clan, involve our leaders from LOC1. We have probation officers and CDOs who can come in to intervene. And also we have a fully fledged Department of Family.
Some of the locals we talked to condemned the act by Baguma of killing his brother over a land matter, while others expressed anger and dismay at residents for taking the law into their own hands.
It's hard to understand people, but the leaders should act responsibly to manage such situations.
They are brothers.
If brothers have been killing one another, it has not begun today. It has been there.
Vincent Twesige, the Rwenzori West Police spokesperson, confirmed the incident and told Ugandans to desist from carrying out mob justice.
A brother killed his own, and also the public came in and did mob action, and all these two people died. We have their bodies taken to Bohinga mortuary for postmortem, but we want to appeal to the community to stop using that act of mob justice or mob action.
According to the police crime report of 2022, at least 953 people were killed in mob justice. Report by John Antusi Ngwire for the news.